What is up, YouTube? Today we're giving you a little special treat. We're going riding with Jake Hall. He was in one of the vlogs. He was the one on the YZ250 hitting a couple of those jumps at the one sand pit. It's actually a small world. I grew up in a small town called Spring Lake Heights, and so did he. So he was a little younger than me. I didn't really know him growing up, but we met at the pit, and now we're gonna go riding together. I just want to thank everyone for the continued support. We're getting some good feedback, getting some good views. Just ask that you like, subscribe, and share the videos, get them out there. I think this week, in general, we're going to be bringing you a lot of content. I got a couple things going on. One of them's been an ongoing project, so maybe tomorrow or the next day you will get a video on what that is. I'm not gonna ruin the surprise, but yeah, thanks for tuning in. I've never brought my truck wheeling, but there's always a first time for everything.
Goes back, this fire trail over here will literally take you all the way to that main trail, and it's so much. I can show you all the trails. We can figure it all out.
Oh yeah.
We're vlogging.
We're gonna figure it out. That's what we're gonna do. What a day, dude.
Cameraman trying out for the position. I'm gonna find out how I do later.
I overshot that bird. I went right in that fucking wake, dude.
You better just air it out. We can air it out in the trails.
So much for the...
Would you drop the bike in it?
No, like I landed in it, but I was like underwater trying to get out of it.
The whole bike was?
No, just like half of it.
Uh-oh.
And I started spitting water up trying to get out of the hole.
I locked the truck. You got your phone on you or you want me to put mine in?
Bike swap.
Oh yeah.
See what I mean?
Oh yeah. It's like two laps and you can't feel your forearms.
That track's tough.
It's insane, bro. Everything's so deep, dude. I can't stay.
I went down so hard over there.
I just can't stay balanced. Everywhere I go, I want to come out of rut.
Yeah. Let's spin this.
Hop in right here?
Yeah.
see this chick, this broad, she's in the tree, she's stuck. And the only way to get to her is through the wind. I'm off this huge kicker, but I can't lift. She's like, why can't you lift? And I was like, babe, I suck. So I left her. She's still there. I don't know where she's at. She could be dead. He's got his backpack. He's ready for school. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Back to the school.